surreal chaos immersion multiplayer. We're gonna have some fun, you know, for this gameplay. Damn, this gun on play. This gun does not play. Can't believe I fell for that. Might have to try get another gun after this, maybe. I just spawned in, so like, really? Crap. Okay, okay. We gonna get him this time. I knew that was gonna happen. Damn, that thing just fell. Come on. Can't believe that that dude is so good. Fuck. I know where this guy is from. Let's put y'all over here. And we lost. Bunch of bullshit. We fucking lost. And we were getting up there. Oh, but at least I was in second place, so that's good. Well, I guess I'll have to try to see if I can find something cool in it. Yeah, let's get it. Okay. Okay, so that should be fine. Now that I got this cool Scar H, which is a great gun, hopefully I can kick some ass with it. Hopefully. This video isn't ending no time soon, so looks like it's gonna be dope. Looks like it's gonna be dope too, guys. Ooh, I like the cipher. Not much ammo, that's a problem. Not much ammo. But I don't care, it's good to have this weapon, I really don't care. It feels nice to actually own a weapon like this. Shit. Come on, you got that damn shotgun. The recoil high as fuck, dude. Shit. The gun recoil is high. I do like the way this weapon feels and plays. I think I can use this weapon for a little minute too, because I like the way it feels. It definitely looks like it'll be one of the weapons I would use. And it does, like, it'd be tight. That's just my personal opinion or whatever. It feels like it'll be a great weapon, don't you think? Damn. But unfortunately, it's harder to kill enemies because of the high-ass recoil. See, the recoil is so high, I'm gonna have to try to see if I can get something for it. Something that make it a bit easier to use. That's what I need. Something that's gonna make it so it won't be as crazy because the recoil is high. Even the AK, the 8N12 whatever doesn't have high recoil like that. It's almost impossible to kill enemies at far distance because of the crazy recoil. Now playing Minecraft. Fuck. Stupid ass motherfucker, man. I'm about to get his little ass. Ah, it's so hard to use. You guys can see I'm really struggling with this weapon, so I'm gonna go to another one. I'm really struggling with that weapon. That recoil is not as crazy. I wonder why mine is so crazy. Maybe he probably has some money. Oh, God, I put this up. I guess I didn't have to use it. I did not have to use the weapon, so that's good. I'm happy with that. Alright, I'm gonna try it again. I gotta get used to using the weapon so I can, get better at this game. Got to get used to using it. Get him. There you go. my God, them throwing knives. Oh, it's just so fucking infuriating. That's something they need to remove from the game. I just say Terminator. That's what it looked like.
I'm being suppressed.
Come on, dude. It's ridiculous. Oh yeah, sorry about that. I'm fine. I just did something. Oh, I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Come on. Oh my God, he's dead. Gotta keep trying. This gun will have no recoil though. Yeah, I can't use it anymore. Come on, motherfuckers. Damn. Come on, I thought I could get him. Oh. Damn, them snipers are good. Thank you. I'm trying to get used to it, you guys. Like I told you, using this weapon is not as easy as it looks. It's very difficult. I'm trying. Like I told you, with the high-ass recoil. Oh my god, we're only 4% of fucking health. Health. This bitch. Damn, how did he get... Oh, come on. Now, how did he... He must be hacking the goddamn game. He gotta be hacking. From that far away, there's just no way. I can't believe he got away. Uh-oh. Hold on. I can't believe he got away. Oh, come on. I almost had him. I don't know what I was doing. Let's go. Open up. Shit. Damn. He's good, he's good. Oh. Oh man, I was just thinking about something funny. That watching Vera, man. Vera, do some gonna knock your asses next week, motherfucker.
Oh!
we go. Guys are good. They are good. But whatever. Sorry, I was quiet for most of this video. I was just playing the game.
one more and I'll call it a night. Well, a video. One more. For the ones who sticked around for the entire video, you guys did a good job because you literally watched the video for about an hour. So you did a good job. That's real good if you stuck around that long, because an hour is a long video. From Far Cry. Accuracy was way off. Actually, I'll cut it right here.